Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we have a quick unboxing. There's something very small but very cool in this box from We Love Fine. I've had it on pre-order for months and months. It's been delayed, but finally it's here.
And we love fine. I cannot wait to see this.
And don't worry, it's not Twilight related.
Nope.
Taking a break from Twilight.
It's not Rainbow Dash related either.
It goes with those PBs that we reviewed a while back, and they finally made
Applejack! There's Applejack on the front, and she has the same container as the other ones in this series. And the bottom keeps wanting to pop off, so I'll take that out. Here's Applejack, all safely secured.
What's that? A little apple?
A little apple!
Applejack is like holding us over till series 2 of the Chibis come out.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Look at her. How adorable is she? Oh, I love it! And her little apple. And she comes with this little itty bitty, little tiny apple.
And there is little Applejack. You can see that her hands are sculpted like she's doing her hair.
Yeah.
So she can't hold the apple, but you can put it right there. We love these little chibi figures.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we do. I think it's awesome that she comes with a little accessory. The other ones didn't, did they? This is awesome. They did such a good job with these. These are awesome. Is she the last one of the main six?
I don't think they've done Rainbow Dash yet.
Okay.
I know she's in series 2 and they haven't done normal Fluttershy yet.
Okay.
They've done Flutterbat, but not Fluttershy.
Okay. I'm so excited for series 2. This just kind of gave me like a little teaser. Like, here's a little chibi.
So the MLP Chibi Vinyl Series 2 is due out in October. Pre-orders are on We Love Fine's website right now.
Okay.
And it's coming with Princess Luna.
Okay.
Octavia. Mm-hmm. Regular Fluttershy.
Nice.
Rainbow Dash.
Yay!
Lyra.
Ooh.
And Princess Celestia. You can
see
the picture right there. You can see the picture on my gross phone.
His phone is cracked and scratched like crazy, but you can see it.
There nice. They are. Can't wait for that series.
Yay!
And a little refresher. That's what series 1 looked like. We've done a review. I'll link it down in the description. All right. If you liked our little mini review of Applejack Chibi from We Love Fine, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more MLP reviews.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!